Today, we will talk about the Smart Torpedo, also known as Smart Missile or Smart System. SMART stands for Supersonic Missile Assisted Release of Torpedo. SMART is a long-range supersonic missile assisted torpedo developed by DRDO for the Indian Navy to increase anti-submarine warfare capability far beyond the conventional range of the torpedo. You can also say SMART is a rocket system that carries a torpedo as its payload. Since this is a classified project, there is limited information available in the public domain. SMART is a hybrid weapon system and has a range of 650 kilometers. It is expected that both the supersonic missile part and the torpedo part are based on an existing weapon system. The supersonic missile could be an existing missile, which has been modified to accommodate China Light Torpedo developed by DRDO. Since China Light Torpedo has a range of 30 kilometers, the supersonic missile, which will assist the torpedo, will have a range of 620 kilometers. This supersonic missile consists of advanced technologies like two-stage solid propulsion, electromechanical actuators, and precision inertial navigation. The supersonic missile might be a variant of the Shaurya hypersonic missile. When SMART is launched from a VLS tube of a warship or a coastal battery, it takes off like a regular supersonic missile. It covers most of its flight at lower altitudes with supersonic speed and is capable of performing maneuvers. It corrects its flight path through a two-way data link from any submarine detection system. When it approaches close enough to the submarine, the missile will release the torpedo into the water and the torpedo autonomously starts moving towards the submarine to destroy it. The first successful test flight was conducted on 5th October 2020 and second test was conducted on 11th December 2021. During the second test, the full range capability of the missile was successfully demonstrated. Both the test was conducted from APJ Abdul Kalam Island, earlier known as Wheeler Island, of the Odisha coast. SMART type weapon system is not a new weapon system against submarines. The United States and the Soviet Union have experimented with such hybrid technologies during the Cold War. Currently, the United States operates Boeing's UUM-125C Lance has a maximum range of 185 kilometers. China has developed a similar system called Vayu Air has a range of 40 kilometers. It was reported an improved variant being developed by the Chinese to double its range.